I okay?
Ready?
Go.
Is everything okay here? All right. First of all, we have the first picture. Yesterday. Yesterday, was it?
Yeah, yesterday.
I don't even remember what yesterday was. So anyway, it's like, okay. You know, and you can see the huge difference from this picture to this picture. Okay? And this picture is the one where we have the chain hanging from. We have one on each of our hand plates. Okay? All right. First thing I'm noticing is all the different changes of color.
Right, I see.
Okay? You can see this is a deeper blue, deeper, there's some deeper violet in there too, but there's some deeper colors in there, darker, deeper colors.
Right.
Okay? The second one, now we got brighter colors coming in here. We got, so the difference between this one and this one is you're getting more color in this one here. More colors. You got yellow, you got green. You got white, you got some violet, some blue. I mean, there is a whole bunch of colors, almost the whole color spectrum. So what that means to me is that, you know, because we use that extra plate and hanging there too, that all the colors in this picture now, there is more energetic colors in the medallion than we originally had in the first picture.
So in a sense, it's kind of like what I tell people, the pendant has different layers. So this is proving it.
Yes.
Because that's farther and that's closer.
Yes.
Different layers, right?
And there are many more different layers.
I know, exactly. I know, yeah.
With the yellow, there's orange in there too, there's green. There's almost all the colors of the rainbow, isn't it?
Right.
So, you know, that's a really, really good thing for energy. And also I'm seeing this energy. See that white?
The white
energy, and that's on the female side of the body here. That's telling me that white energy is it's going to help people to be... use more of their creativity and in other words, they're going to be able to create more within themselves with the white thing. And also, I can't think of the word I'm looking for right now.
Manifest.
Yes, they're going to be able to
at a faster speed.
And white is every color combined. That's every color. Yeah, so in other words, white is information, it's kicking butt. But this is a lot more, there's a lot more information in this piece than the first one. Although the first one was fine too. I've never done anything with our R camera that hasn't had hands on it.
Right.
Okay? Never. So I mean it had dog paws on it. But it was something people that were alive.
Right. What I tell people and there's evidence, there's the archive evidence, but I tell people that I literally created a being here.
Yeah.
And it's not only did I create a being, but it also enhances you. Whenever you wear it.
And it's a multidimensional thing.
Right.
That comes right down to where we are in the 3D world.
Right. I'm bringing the dimensions in.
Yes. So they're going to be able to be here in the 3D world.
Right.
This year, they're here in the 3D world, but not with the blues and the violet.
Right.
Here they got everything. They got all the dancers on the stage.
Shit.
So this is what they have. This picture has all the dancers on the stage. So, okay. So if the person is wearing this medallion and they want to talk to this dancer, they can.
Right.
Or talk to that one, they can.
Right.
Or go over here.
That's what we tell people. You're just confirming what I've been telling people.
Yeah. So that's basically it.
Yeah.